Hey guys, welcome to another, well, my first video for how to, well, Mob of the Dead. Yeah, let's go. Just want to say this is going to be my new series, even though my title's Easy Drawing. But oh well, I want to help people with Mob of the Dead. I got excited at the beginning a bit, and I'm playing with my mate Ryan. So, yeah, enjoy. And let's get it on with. Well, say that I'm doing another series like face cam stuff.
I don't think there's gonna be,
you know, if you enjoy it. This is gonna be a bit laggy and some of the stuff won't appear. Right, so this is how to get to the key when you've opened the first door. It'll either be here, and for us it was here. So this is the key, what it looks like, and it's up high so you can't get it. Unlike Ryan, who tried to get it and accidentally electric shocked himself. Like this. So now we're going into Ryan's cam after this bit, and this is how you get down to get the first part. So once you got down, like Ryan has now, you will go into afterlife. You see two blue holes like that, and this one's dope in the showers. I'll show you that in a minute after he's jumped up. As he jumps up, he electric shocks this thing, sorry for the lag. And now I'll show you how to get down. So you go down like that and opens this door, which is the shower door. Now next he goes up here to get the warden's key down. Now the warden key down, just like this. I can go and get it.
Here's the key.
I've got the key, but you can't see it in the top corner because, and you can see it on the screen, because I'm in theater mode. So now we're going down into the showers just to show you where the first part is. The first part's in there, you have to open it with the warden's key. This is the first part in the tumble dryer. You turn into the afterlife and turn it on like that. It will make a screeching sound when once you've turned it on. Right here, I am now about to go and turn it on for you guys. Ryan ain't actually reviving me, he's doing it to keep my afterlife going. If you look down the bottom, it ain't gone. I will do a tutorial on that as well. After this. Obviously, I want to turn on Taproot because it helps you out a heck of a lot. Try to sound croaky, I've got a cold. I think this is the first time you've actually heard me speak. So I've turned it on and you heard the ting like most washing machines do.
There was a doorway or something. Can't find it now.
Up. Sorry about that, I accidentally moved the mic. Ryan went down and I'm going out and get more ammo because I am out. And now we're back in Ryan cam.
I'm not ready to give up yet!
He turns it on and it makes a teddy bear sound from what Samantha says. You can't get out or come in because there's fire on all the doors exiting. That's what I show here, you can't get out. Nor off this door. The weird thing is, it teleports zombies in. Look. Here, after I pause it again, there's zombies with electric shocks around them, which means they've been teleported in or been teleported out. And this is my view again from the outside, trying to get in, but I don't try, but you can still throw grenades through. Ryan came. As you can see, the doors are still fully shut, and you heard that little ting just there. That was the radio finished. As you can see, it's finished here, but Ryan never went to collect the part.
Stop it! Shut the time, you crook fucker.
Here is Ryan going up to open the warden's office. Go to your right once you jumped up where the other warden key is. You go down here, which I'll show you that where the warden door is. It's right here. And right in there is a part of the plane. You go to your right, there's an electric door. You can't get in unless you turn it off, which we will show you in a bit. And I'm off here remote so you can't see it. Well, yeah. So we get the box, because, you know, we're going to better do it. We were trying to do part of the Easter egg. Now, this is the way to the roof. You go behind, you go to the top floor where Cherry Drop is. You go, follow the pathway here. You go to your left, you go up, you turn your right, and you end up in this room. There's a part, there's a dog, and it says roof on the top, as you just saw. That shot is behind me. And there's this door. But you can't get up without the power. To get the power, we simply go into afterlife. And this is the afterlife. Here we are getting a part. Ryan, what's this say? I didn't read it in time. You shock yourself and you use this to get the part in there, which I am now getting. Sorry, that's Ryan. Gets. Sorry, 1 minute. Right. So Ryan now saps it. I go in, get the part. Ryan keeps saps it so I can get back out. I'm out, and he's getting the part. Now I turn on the traffic form to upgrade it, which I will also do a tutorial on. I know I'm called Easy Jordan, but I thought I'd like to do something else for a change. I don't know if you guys would like it or not, but yeah, doing a zombie change and something else change will be uploaded tomorrow as well. So we get Jug, and I'll be quiet now for you to hear the song. Well, after I've turned the music up, I'll turn the volume up. I'll put the song on for you. And peace out, I'll speak in a minute.
Start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down to still water and ride a pack of dogs. I am gonna break, I am gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I am gonna break, I am gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage. When the forest burns along the road, like God's eyes and mighty lights,
that ship has sailed.
When the dogs are looking for their
Right, now that's over with. That can I'm in the afterlife going to turn the door on. See, I just got hit by the zombie. And mine's down. Shouldn't I've turned the door on? It's just the path you take. Go up here. As you see, you jump. I failed this so badly. So I did not go around, and you obviously turn the power on there. You run down, and I turn on Deadshot, which is the best idea to do it. And that's really, that's it. Let's go back, go down there. Now, the path we've got is the Warden's Key, the part from the showers, and the part from the infirmary. And now we just need 3 more parts. So here I revive Ryan because he's a bit of an idiot. We activated the dog, Jockey. What a very nice dog there is. I don't know what I'll show you, but this is the part where Ryan took. Now we're building 2 of the parts of the plane. Time to get the next 2 parts. Oh, I guess it is. And I just got part of the plane from the laundry, which Ryan did not get, unfortunately. A bit dippy there, but he protected me. Now we're doing 2 things here, turning a song on and getting a part. Now I'll be quiet in a bit so you can hear the song. So this is the plane part and one of the songs. I will also do another part for a different song, which is the bottles, to show you where all 3 bottles are. This one is what you have to write in, it's 9, 5, I think it's 5, 9, 3, 5, 9, 3, 5. And it plays a song. And this is the song.
Where are we going from here? Where do we go? Are we all blinded? I fear. How do we know? How do we know? Where do we go? Where do we go? How do we know? Where do we go? Where are we going from here?
So yeah, that's the song. Sorry if it was a bit croaky, but now we're going to show you how to do the Warden's Office. I didn't know how to do it either, so we'll be going to Ryan's camera and wish him best.
Well, you know it's Irish.
Oh, because it was his, he's the only one that knows, so I'll give him credit for this part of the video. after we built the hatch of the plane, of course. Here he goes into afterlife. He switches off all three parts of the thing. That one, just follow the blue wire, he should take it to all three of them. And then the gate, electric off the gate turns off, as you see here. Right. Now, you see, it's off. I've got the part. Hello, you. And we build it on the plane, and that's it, guys. Thank you for this video. Hope you enjoyed. I know it's a change for us, but it's a change that I want to make. Hope you still stay a subscriber. If you don't, fine, it's your choice. Peace out. Next one will be how to turn the song off the bottle. Enjoy. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Is he drawn out? That sounds weird.
Yes, you. I want you to subscribe to this channel.